to try to protect and preserve the Buddha Dhamma, the teaching of the Buddha. Here we need to learn a very noticeable thing. Whosoever it is, whatsoever their social background, it doesn't matter to Buddhism. Yes, Buddha is saying, whosoever protect the Buddha Dhamma, any kinds of Buddhist activities or Buddhist elements, who protect them? The Dhamma will protect them. Apamana katva, dariti ki dhamma. Who protect the Dhamma, Dhamma will protect them. Whosoever it is. In other words, we can say, any religions you belong to, it doesn't mean that you are following the Buddha. It doesn't matter. Whosoever you believe in, you just believe it very honestly. The truth will protect you. This is the Buddha saying. So now I would like to pronounce the gatha, including translation. This is my own translation. This verse is pronounced by the Acharya Buddha Ghosa, and he himself composed. It's a repetition, Buddha's repetition. In this very occasion, I just think about this celebration is the best thing. Rather talking about mass, about the religious activities. So the gatha goes this way. Karuna Sitala Padyam Penya Pejota. Karuna Sitala Padyam Penya Pejota Vihata Mohatame. This is the verse, Pali verse. The meaning is, the man who is having heart, cold, clear, calm, and full of compassion and sympathy, who overcome the darkness of ignorance with the light of wisdom, who is teacher of all men and deva, who also overcome from the five kinds of gati. Gati means course of existence, their health, animal kingdom, ghostly land, human world, and heavenly world. Among the 31 realms, this is a Buddhist cosmology. And also, who speak, who utter only two kinds of speeches among the six, which are true, correct, and beneficial, and also welcome and appreciable by the others, who clearly enlighten the Four Noble Truths called the Buddha. Today, we are gathered here all, called men and women, ultimately composed of five aggregates, wishing healthy and prosperous, going down with folded hands to the perfect one. By the result of pronouncing this word of truth, I would like to stand here my gratitude and wishes to all of you, including YMP and their family, that may we be all healthy, prosperous, and free of all kinds of worry, distresses, and fearness. Thank you all. So,